Amish man in Michigan is putting a new spin on ride sharing. He's using his horse and buggy to give customers a lift. Check this out. Timothy Hochstedler calls his method the Amish Uber. He says not only do customers get where they need to go, but they get an incredible experience to go with it. So far, people who have tried the service are impressed by the horsepower.